Hello again, everybody. It's me, Marcus, and I review stuff. Today, I'm reviewing the song Smile in Your Sleep by Silverstein. Heard a couple of songs from Silverstein so far. Really enjoyed Massachusetts. That was probably my favorite one by them I've heard so far. I believe that's what it was called, yeah. I don't remember the second one I heard, but I didn't really care for it as much. So hoping that this one kind of gets me back on track with Silverstein, gives me something really to enjoy. So as always, this does come as a request, so if you would like to request something, please leave it in the comments. I'll be sure to get to it. All right, let's listen. This is Smile in Your Sleep, Silverstein. Let's go.
The motions through my head, you know that I'm thinking, and I have reasons to believe that I'm not the only one you spend this time with, but I'll stay. You say you're awake, you won't let me down, you won't let me down.
Damn, that was cool. I like that one a whole lot. I just realized as I was listening to it that this is actually like a re-release. I'm looking here, it was released April 11th, 2019, but this song originally came out back in 2005, I believe it says. Yeah, it looks like they recently released Redux, the first 10 years. I guess they kind of maybe went back. Seeing some of the comments on this one saying, like, you know, the guitar sounds a little clearer here. So I don't know. I mean, hopefully I didn't disappoint too much, but this song was badass. I liked it a whole lot. So this one was great. I didn't know Silverstein got hard like that, man. That was good. The screaming was great. The heavy instrumentation was great. I just had a lot of fun listening to this one. This was a really awesome, fast-paced, high-energy song. I think it really worked for me here. So Really excited to talk about this one. A lot of great stuff to enjoy out of this song. So thank you so much for whoever requested this one. This is going on the playlist for sure, but we'll get to that. All right, anyway, let's break it down like we always do. Let's, of course, start with the lyrics. So I did notice the lyrics I have pulled up are from the original one from 2005. I hope the lyrics are still the same, but I'll read through it. It does say that about the song, Shane stated, the first time I went to the UK, I was super jet lagged and I crashed out of my bunk, slept for like 14 hours and had the most fucked up dreams. Woke up and I had no idea where I was and I literally thought I had murdered someone. Wrote the song about that. Okay, cool. Silverstein vocalist Shane revealed in an alternative press video that Smile in Your Sleep was written about a dream where he murdered his girlfriend at the time. He added that they broke up, so it's okay. This is one of Silverstein's major successes, and it's always included in their set lists. Nice. So this is a big one from them. Cool. Yeah, I liked it a lot. So I can see why this one would be a big one from them, because it just had a lot of great energy, fast pace, just a fun song to listen to. Anyway, looking at the lyrics, it says, verse 1, when I'm lying in your bed, play the motions through my head. You know that I'm thinking, and I have reasons to believe that I'm not the only one you spend this time with, but I'll stay. So, to me, this sounds like the like maybe the part of his dream where he's like talking to his girlfriend, and he's like, "Listen here, like I don't know, I'm not the only guy you hang out with, you know what I'm saying?" She's cheating basically. You say you're weak, you won't let me down. You lie through your teeth, you smile in your sleep. Yeah, definitely about a cheating girlfriend is what I get from this. But you know, at the same time, she doesn't want to break up with him or whatever, right? So. When we met, you said we were the same. You know that we're different. And all the times you promised me that everything would work out in the end, you were gravely mistaken. You say you're weak. You won't let me down. You lie through your teeth. You smile in your sleep. You lie through your teeth. You won't let me down. You lie. I deserve better than this. I dream of steel, maroon, and warm. There's the blood. Your end. You gasp for air. So this is a part of his dream, I guess, where he murders his girlfriend, right? I'll see this through. I'll see through you. Your pale blue eyes. When you're lying in your bed, your eulogy's been read. You know that it's fitting you lie. So yeah, so you know it's about his girlfriend cheating on him, and then you know him basically murdering his girlfriend. Again, this all kind of ties into a dream that he had one day when he was just super jet lagged after flying to the UK. So yeah, I think it definitely tracks what I just read there. So anyway, you smile. I deserve better than this, and that's how the song ends. I thought it was fantastic. The lyrics worked really well with the energy of the song, you know, real fast pace, a lot of really quick lines there to keep the song moving along. So I give it 2 thumbs up. I really enjoyed it from a lyrical standpoint, and kind of cool to know the background behind it. As far as the instrumentation goes, a lot of great things to enjoy here. Some really excellent guitar work. I thought the guitar really brought some heaviness to it, but also some just really cool like guitar licks here and there that just provided like these nice little stabbing like licks that I think really added some nice energy to the song. Some good bass work. You know, there were a couple of times where the bass was sort of the last thing to fade out in a section. I was like, ooh, I can hear that bass in there. It sounds really good. Great drum work. And then the singing I thought was really good. I like his sort of, you know, I don't know how to call this, but like a mid-2000s like alternative rock voice that he has. I think it's fantastic. But then when he brings in the dirtier vocals with the yelling, the screaming, you know, that part of it was just really enjoyable. I liked it. It added this nice extra layer of heaviness. You know, I would have been fine if it was clean vocals throughout, but I think really the heavy vocals added so much more to the song. I just thought it was great. And something a little bit different, because I think the two songs I've heard from this band so far are mostly, if not entirely, like clean vocals. So I like this sort of switch up here. Again, I didn't know they got heavy like that. That was great. Some really great guitar work, a nice breakdown, I thought, you know, and I thought, you know, after that they were going to really ramp it up and take it to the next level, like speed-wise, but they actually slowed it down, and that was a nice little change, because it proved to be just really heavy and kind of what the song needed at that moment. So excellent work here, just a well put together song, great instrumentation, just really fun to listen to. Love the energy, love the pacing. So 2 thumbs up from an instrumental standpoint as well. And then of course, as far as the replay value goes, look, I already said this one's on the playlist, easy as that. Like I just had so much fun listening to it, you know, it really sucked me in to the song, and really just had some nice energy, some great speed to the song, you know. And then it was just fun to listen to from an instrumental standpoint, you know, great drum work, bass work, guitar work in there. And then, of course, the singer, I love the heavy vocals, but, you know, interspersed with some clean singing in there. I just thought it was a fantastic song, well put together, great energy. It's on the playlist. We're definitely listening to it again. Two thumbs up from me. So overall, a very solid request. Thank you again for whoever requested this one. In fact, I think I've seen it requested two or more times at this point. So, you know, for me, for the small channel that I am, that's a pretty decent amount of requests. So anything over the one is great. And I hopefully I didn't disappoint too much by doing the, I guess, the updated version of this song. But regardless, I thought it was fantastic. So thank you again for the recommendation. As always, if you would like to request a song for me to listen to, do so in the comments. I check them every day. Although I'm a little behind, you know, I'm catching up on some of my more recent videos. But yeah, go let me know in the comments. If you enjoyed the music as much as I did, definitely go support the artists. Go listen to their music wherever you can. One place you can definitely find some Silverstein is going to be in my Spotify playlist. It's in the description below, has every single song I've heard so far on my channel. If you want to support me, just all the normal stuff you do on YouTube, you know, like and subscribe and comment. All right, that's it for me. Hope you guys are staying safe and healthy. Hope to see you in the next video. Bye for now.